I don't think he has time to think about aliens. Dude runs 5 fucking companies. Yeah. For him, it'd probably be really convenient if aliens just stay the fuck out of his way. He's got shit to do down here. Yeah. Like, if they land, it's going to ruin everything. If the aliens land, you know what kind of chaos it would be? You think it's bad right now with the Republicans versus the Democrats? Like, what happens when the aliens land?